What's up, you glorious sim racers out there? It's Larry TJRSM here, and I figured it'd be fun to do some recording of a set of course a competition using the Motion Rig Next Level Racing V3. Of course, my AccuForce V2 Husenfeld Sprint pedals, they're in action. And yeah, you know, back in the day when I used to watch a lot of YouTube videos and stuff and trying to figure out what type of motion rig I want, what type of wheel I want to advance to from whatever I had, you know, I used to see people with motion rigs and they do the reviews and stuff of them, but they never really did a lot of gameplay of them. So I was like, you know, I wish if I had a motion rig, I'd do more gameplay. And then here I am with the motion rig, and I don't do a lot of gameplay for y'all. So if y'all are interested in this type of thing, just seeing the equipment go through its paces here in various games and stuff, comment below, and I'd be glad to do that. I have a lot easier way of since I have my own sim room now, it's easier to do this type of recording and get the angles I need for y'all guys. So, but yeah, that's it there. I just figured I'd do some fun gameplay. I released one earlier today, and this is gonna be the second one I'm gonna release. This one actually has the sound fixed, so going forward, the sound should be much better. Anyway, we'll check you out on the track. Enjoy the race, comment below, and have fun. I am out of here. We'll be right back. right.
Clear on the right.